online shopping and deliveries are very popular, especially in China. People demand so strongly on online shopping, probably because they can almost buy anything they want on the internet, including clothes, shoes, and even food. Plenty of applications. For example, Taobao in China provide access to delivery service of plenty of goods. As a student in Fuzhou, I noticed most of students enjoy online shopping as well, especially resident students who do not have as much access to basic goods compared to non-resident students. Personally, I enjoy shopping online too. Instead, have lunch at cafeteria of our own school. I often order takeout food online since I don't need to walk to school canteen anymore, and also have far more choice of better food. However, we face a problem sometimes. When the food or package are delivered, we probably can receive it as soon as possible for a lot of reasons. The school gate where we receive the delivery from the delivery man may be too far from our location, or we might have to attend some extra classes in a moment. Moreover, although most of the package can be received by doorkeepers, things like food or drink are necessary to be taken as soon as possible. It's definitely okay to call our friend for help, but it just doesn't feel right to bother them every time. Nevertheless, there is still a problem, and the delivery man is still waiting for us to receive the package. Then what should we do? To avoid this troublesome problem, we want to propose an idea of the delivery collection APP. What is it? Well, basically, it's an application which finds people nearby the place where the delivery is arrived and asks them for a favor to help us collect the package first so we can receive the package from them later. To explain it in simple ways, this APP helps us find the voluntary delivery collection. This APP just a public space allowing us to find one of them at school.
How exactly does this app work? First, there should be a limited range of users of the app. Since a lot of EFC students shop online and most of the packages will be delivered to our school, finding help in the school area should be enough. The whole application is very similar to the last page of Taobao shopping, where we insert our name, address, and phone number so that the package can be sent correctly. In our case, requesters in application wait for a person to accept and request. Before the helper accepts one, there will be an order for the goods which can look like this. There are the name of that requester, his or her phone number, and the address where the package is. Which kind of deliveries are required to collect, and address of where the requester is. Additional requests, the way of payment, and finally the reward of accepting this request, for example, money. After evaluating this order, other users of this app can choose whether they accept the order or not. The person who accepts it then should follow the requirements on the order and collect the package for the requester. After the requester eventually receives it, the helper can get the reward.
So this is basically our solution to use an app.
find a delivery man in our school who can receive the package for us first in case of emergency. Not only is this application convenient and helpful, but it also provides an opportunity for us to make friends. If this application can be created in reality, it will surely help more students like us save a lot of our time and decrease much inconvenience. I'm sure this application will make a difference. Thank you.